And here is Brad and Scott about to line them up, and we're going to see who's got the hottest sled here. Scott's feeling a little cocky today, but I think he's about to be humbled. And they're off. Oh, something happened here. What happened, Brad? Brad's going to go down and run it by himself, apparently. Must have been a test run. Scott gets him out of the hole, but Brad catches him about halfway down.